Last time on Ravenlock.
What's with the...
You died to chocolate milk.
Come on, you Optimus reject. Has an eye on its forehead and four eyes on the side of its head. And this freaking Hydra, it looks like its tails are calamari.
This time.
But Thorlon's heart. Eagle Prime. Okay. Give me the glue. Give me the glue. I need glue. Do you have a horse that I can borrow? I can make glue. I need glue. Oh, maybe in the Victoria house there's something. Let's check it out. But do you have anything for me? Meh. She's got a mid shop. The Victoria house was this way, wasn't it? Where's Kame house? Where's the glue? Yeah, the glue is here. Where's the horse? Oh, the wax. Give me the wax. Yeah, that'll glue things together. I really do like that this game, as much as it is like, you have to fight, a lot of it is just like, oh yeah, oh Jesus. Like, it just feels like a point and click game in terms of like, yeah, you just need to find the stuff in the right spot and then you're good to go. Stop messing with me. That's very rude of you. Oh, they just keep respawning. That ain't fair. All right, well, if you're just gonna keep respawning, I'm getting the hell out of here. I don't need to deal with that. Oh, no, I have to fight them. Great. Dude, you should know better than to follow somebody who knows how to actually plan for toxicity. All right, now that the gates are open. I already have all the mirror shards. Let me through. Don't cut yourself on that edge. It's pretty sharp. All right. Touch the mirror. This guy's trying to attack me. You fool. A sundew bo- What are you? Garden of Woe. How ominous. Yeah, I don't even like Garden of Bam Bam. Get out of my face. It's a puzzle. One bear, two mice. No? Hope I don't get nightmares. Ooh. There are spirits trapped inside these statues. It looks like an owl, but not one I've seen before. I kind of dig this garden. I mean, you know, coach, life's a garden. Just dig it. Are these supposed to be bears? Okay, how many owls are there? There's one owl. There's one sheep. There's a second owl. There's a second sheep. Okay.
There's something going on here somewhere. That's three owls, four owls, five owls, six owls. Four sheep. Four sheep, six owls, okay. So four sheep, six owls is the first one.
Falling into place. Oh great, a fight. Thanks. Just what I wanted. I'll say this, the mechanics for this game, not the tightest fighting mechanics. I know, it might be surprising, but the fighting mechanics are not the tightest in this. Give me that. Alright. So the bear has turned to that. Oh, so it's just two bears and no mice? Get him! Nerd! Like, I'm gonna get him and just one smack. Ah, yes, the botanist. Get this out of my face! Feed me, Seymour! This must be where Ernst the Botanist is. There's an unwanted creature blocking the door. I should find a way to get in. Shima! Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hope all's been well with you. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Come on now. What's with the hostility? Just let me kill you. Come on now. No need to to attack me when I'm the one who attacks you? And Shima, since, like, this, I feel, is, like, an obscure game. This is Ravenlock, and it's, like, an Alice in Wonderland-inspired game. But it's more like, you came through a mirror instead of following a rabbit. But a lot of it does feel like, Alice in Wonderland-y. Like, it even has Tweedledee and Tweedledum in it. And, you know, the characters, too. And it has like the Mad Hatter and stuff. It has the White Rabbit. It's a pretty neat game. It's on, it is on Game Pass, which is why I was able to find it. Because I was just like, oh yeah, let me go ahead and try it out since, you know, I have it on Game Pass already. And it's not that long. I just got lost because I make very odd decisions when it comes to any game where it's like, oh yeah, find everything in this area. I'm like, oh, go and piss off to an entire other area? Sounds like a plan. Use the poison bolt. Acid bomb. But yeah, now that I'm not playing it on a Friday, there's a lot of poisonous gas in here. I feel faint. Well, no time like the present. Ernst? Ah, the power is back on again. The energy tends to fluctuate a lot in here. But I'll be reunited with my wife in no time. Hello, are you Ernst the botanist? And where's your wife? Can you not see that I'm in the final stages of reviving her? Oh, my love, it won't be long now. Hey, if you help me out, this process will happen a lot faster. What should I do? Go over to the other console and dial in the precise numbers. Alright, what are the numbers? You'll find them in my notes on the balcony. You can't just tell me the frickin' numbers, you frickin' donut, okay? Maximum restorative effects for 18 seconds, alright. Dioxide, carbon dioxide, 81%, okay. Exposure, 108 minutes, alright. It's all 18s. Cryostat temperature is negative 18 degrees for compound merging. Oh my god, 180 volts is the intensity for optimum results. Okay, 180 volts. 180 volts. Okay, negative 18 cryostat. Okay. Carbon dioxide is 81%. Alright. Restorative effects occur at 18 seconds and there was something for 108 minutes. Exposure is 108. Okay. Alright, let's try it. Okay. Wait, how do I change? Oh, there we go. 180 volts. Negative 18 degrees. All of the numbers dialed in? Yes. All right, activating in 3, 2, 1. I only needed two of them. Your wife is a flower. Well. Oh, she's whooping my ass. Didn't I have a poison ring that's supposed to protect me from these types of things?
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Oh, I did it too soon. 500 damage did nothing to her. Yo, this is freaking messed up. Nope. Jesus!
Watch out.
We're just gonna have to do hit and run tactics. See ya! Bro, fighting fair doesn't get me anything, so why would I? It doesn't even do anything for me. You're out of your mind if you think I'm gonna fight you like a fair person. This room does not work well with my freaking character. That's like choosing to be a Junkrat with no high ground. There we go. Didn't even get hit once. Take that, nerd! Are you running away from me now? You praying mantis son of a bastard? He's gonna have me fight more of them? Oh, hey Finn. Hey Ravenlock. Great work on defeating the Flora Esmeralda. Well, you should know the deal by now. Gather all you need and head on into the teleporter. With the Queen's power weakened, you can claim the last relic in the void. Got it. Great, see you on the other side. Oh, that was it? Really? Alright, let's talk to this guy. This is so confusing! How can my calculations be wrong? And my wife, she must be brought back. I need another specimen to start over. Hey, will you be my human specimen? No, thank you. Bah, you don't look like her anyway. I hate this man. I really do. Oh, dancing. I just feel like dancing, dancing out away. Woo! Alright, okay. Into the portal. The praying mantis head. Nice. Did this guy go to sleep? Oh, he's still there. There are more relics to be found. Safe travels, Ravenlock. I literally have them all. Actually, let me teleport real quick. Because I want to be able to be as leveled up as I can before this final fight. So, squeeze me. Hey, Miss Witch, how's it? They took her. It's fine. Really, it is. Having that much potion. You know, I mean, who's going to be able to do more damage than I can heal at this point? I mean, honestly. At the gates. Oh, hey, Finn, what's up?
Psst, over here. Finn, what are you doing in the bushes? Shit, not so loud. I'm hiding. And I've been observing too. Do you want a tip? Sure. The front door to the Queen's Castle can be opened through a series of switches, preferably OLED switches. Activate the four switches and don't get caught by the guards. Well, that's a strange security system, but thanks for the tip.
So I can't kill. That's annoying.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
I see one switch. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dang it. Okay, that stays active. They just say shoe get lost. That's pretty funny. That's a... You can kill, just not people. These are card people. Look like card, smells like people. All right, there we go. All four switches act. Oh, Jesus. It's a freaking guy that runs around. This is the guy that runs around on the freaking thing. Watch out. I pressed the wrong button.
There was a misinput. Misinput. Calm down. There was a misinput.
You fools. Is that guy charging up a Kamehameha? But if so, I want one. Huh, you didn't know I could use that to dodge, did you? I killed the boss before I killed some of the minions. And coach, these are card people. But they're made out of cardboard instead of just cards. Tree Sentinel, that's what his name is. It's a Tree Sentinel. Can I take your helmet? It looks pretty dope. No? Alright, well, I'll just be moving on along. Gonna go this way.
Oh dear, oh dear. I hope that the queen will have mercy.
How do I open the doors? How can I free them? Is there no option for freedom?
This is our hour of need. We're depending on you, Ravenlock. Help us, we're all stuck in here and the time is running out. Oh, it's so hard to keep still in this tiny cage. I wonder if I'll ever have the chance to cook again.
Yeah. Surely. Do you bring news of Ernst the botanist?
Yes, I'm afraid that he is lost. He desperately wants to revive his wife, but she is long gone. I'm sorry.
It is as I feared. Thank you for the news. It's unfortunate, but some do not make it back from the darkness. I'm afraid we have more pressing matters to attend to now. Will you help to free us from this prison?
Yes, I am on it.
I can't talk to these guys. There we go. Do you know where the four wardens are coming back? Oh, they're only here when there's an emergency. Huh? Typical. But say, there was a real emergency. How will we call them?
Just press the four switches beside the prison entrances. You don't really read the guard manual, did you?
Alright, four switches. Oh, teleport spot. Nice. And they really kidnapped everybody. Unlocked all the mirrors, hell yeah. How do you feel about this one? This one I like. This game is actually, like, decent. I think for what it is, it's a good game, and it's not, like... It's not asking too much of the player to, like, get into it. But it's actually pretty fun. Like, the combat's simple enough that, yeah, if you're, like, a good... Or if you know how to play game... I wonder if you know how to play games. If you're familiar with games, you can kind of be like, okay, I can figure out what to do easily. It's just like some of the puzzles I get annoyed at because it's like, wait, I could have sworn I had this right. But it's like, oh yeah, it's you do this. Like now it's like, where are the switches I have to press? Is this the switch? Push the switch. Okay, so that's what it is. Oh wait, I actually need to know the puzzle for this? All right.
We have technology.
See, like, now I don't know how I'm supposed to do this puzzle. This or Hello Kitty Island Adventure? Definitely this one over Hello Kitty Island Adventure. Spade and club? Will that do anything for me? Oh, Jesus! They're angry! So angry. Like, that in this fire attack now is awesome. Okay, I got the spade card. So that I should hold it on the other side. Hold, please.
I'm freaking beating out here, I love it.
Oh, you guys are mages? That sucks for you. How does it feel to have the weakest class in the game? let me just go and upgrade real quick. I just hate that I need to come all the way out here to this field to upgrade. Let's go back to prison. Never thought I'd be saying that again. Okay, let's see if we can't... Wait, what? Which ones do I have? I have the heart and the spade. So I need diamond and club. Okay, let's do it.
Get right, kid.
Man, you guys suck.
Oh, because I need to place those guys, alright.
Like, the fact that I learned I can cheese it by using a special attack whenever I'm about to get hit is pretty great. I love it. I like it a lot. And where do I put these cards in, though? Oh, do I just use it at the door? Alright, excuse me, pardon me, one side coming through. Open says me. It's the queen!
Well, 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 look who it is. Have you come crawling in to save your friends? Yes, you must set them free. Why should I listen to you? It's impolite to make these demands. After all, I am your queen. You are not my queen. Impertinent child! What do you know of being a queen? The responsibilities that I face while everyone around me is useless? Besides, you don't even belong here. Let me make you a generous offer. Listen carefully now because it's the only one that I will make. I will let all of your friends, even the most pathetic, slimy little ones, go on the condition that you simply go home. You do want to go home, don't you? Yes? Then just say the word, and when I snap my fingers, you'll wake up in your little bed without a care in the world. How about that? Just say the word. Yes, well, I do want to go home, but I can't just leave on the promise that you will let them go. What if you are lying? You see, this wonderful place has grown on me, and all the friends that I have made, they are my family, and I will not let them down. Enough! Oh, you disappoint me. Why won't you just leave? I suppose there's no other choice. Now I will have the great pleasure of seeing you suffer.
Oh no, she's like Melania. She has two pairs of hands. She's got a scythe. Oh Jesus. Oh, screw you, lady. Just gonna move. Hey. That's illegal. Good thing this place is so large.
Burst.
Bring it, lady. You think I'm just gonna wait for you to touch down again? Dude, she's getting beat while I can't even see her. I love it. Let's go! She's gonna have a second form, isn't she? Yup. Oh, Jesus! What the hell are you?
Watch out.
Nope, don't like that. She just flipped me off. Get out of my face. Get bodied. Are you gonna have another form? It wouldn't surprise me. Oh? No, that might just be it. Ooh, we got her crown.
Ravenlock, I'm so happy to see you. You're our hero. By defeating the queen, you have broken the curse. And now we're all finally free. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Oh, Finn. You are very welcome. I'm glad to have all of you to share this moment with. Hey, Ravenlock. Do you want to celebrate? I have an idea. Come back and talk to me in a sec.
Alright.
Alright, it's all set. Would you like to join us for a very special party?
Sure. Join the tea party? Have you seen the view from the balcony? It's a new favorite for me. Ooh, that is cool.
Hey Ravenlock, are you enjoying yourself? Yes, it's such a wonderful party. Thank you for throwing it in my honor. Anything for you, my friend. When I first heard about the prophecy, I was so excited. But to see it all come true, thanks to you. Now that is really something. Oh, thanks for believing in me, Finn. I'm happy that it all worked out in the end. Tell me, how can we repay you for all that you've done? Oh, it's been such a wonderful journey here. I think I'd like to go home. Home? Oh, yes. To your parents, of course. Well, we will miss you dearly, Swayze. Wait, did you just call me Swayze? That's your name, is it not? Swayze. I've never heard your parents call you that. Anyway, I want you to know, you always have a home here, too. Promise that you'll visit us again one day? After all, we're only a mirror away. I promise, Finn. Heard that you would like to return to your land. Yes, I would very much like that. Then it shall be done. All of us in the realm of Dunia will forever be in your debt. Thank you, Ravenlock. Now climb upon my back, for it is time.
Go home, yeah. Let's wrap this up. Jeez, we're actually flying there? I thought you were just a mirror away. Oh, and that's it. Okay.